Gold is a chemical element with the atomic number 79 on the periodic table. It has one of the highest atomic numbers of any element that occurs naturally. An atomic number measures the number of protons contained in the nucleus of each atom comprising an element. The higher an element's atomic number, the heavier it will be. This is why gold is so dense and heavy. Gold is one of the least reactive and most solid chemical elements. It is also the most malleable of all metals. In fact, a single ounce of gold could be compressed into a thin sheet that would span a total of 300 square feet. When formed into a monatomic wire, it could be stretched about twice before it would break, making it optimal for microelectronics and other applications. Gold's chemical symbol, Au, is derived from the Latin word aurum, meaning gold. Some claim that the word aurum also means shining dawn, due to its etymological ties to the word aurora, meaning dawn. The word gold comes from the Old English word for yellow, geolu, which was derived from the Germanic word gotha. Today, gold is everywhere and in many of the devices we use on a daily basis. Whether you're looking to diversify your portfolio or secure your assets for future generations, U.S. Money Reserve is here to make gold buying easy. Call the number on your screen if you'd like to learn more about gold and other precious metals.